Honey, wake up. Honey. Honey, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Call an ambulance. Call an ambulance right now. Wake up. Wake up. Please wake up. You tell Moore, I'll fight that son of a bitch anywhere, anytime.
I'm so happy to hear that your wife came out of her coma. I just want you to know that after I kill you, I'm gonna keep that sweet ass warm at night.
To your corner!
Before it moves. That's right. Kirk! Conquer it! Conquer it!
Yeah. Let's hear for Kurt Sloan. As he may not be here with us much longer.
You will. Come. Wake up.
Kurt! Kurt!
This is a really bad idea.
I know. I don't stand a chance.
Thought we were gonna make this quick.
I have an idea. Don't let him hit you. Touch you. Stay away from it, okay?
Yeah, good tip, huh? Moore wants us to finish this up.
Ah!
He's really big.
I know.
Put this guy down. Let's finish this.
His knees are advanced rounds. With the blades to the elbows, to the knees. Round two.
Is there.
Yeah! Ah!
Kurt, come on. You can't leave. You said you wouldn't leave me. You said you wouldn't leave me.
Oh. I would like to see space again.
Take me away from here. Dead to you? The only way I'm going down is if you ugly me to death. Come on! Take it easy.
Do something!
Fighters! To your corners! Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not cashing any payments, this fight is not over!
Or nothing!
At this moment, make your bet. Double or nothing.
The blindfold. Okay.
And now,
for the third round,
back from the dead.
Kurt Sloan wants more punishment.
Fair game.
Go. Kill him.
Let's rock on!
You have to feel his thoughts.
The air move.
Before he moves.
Anticipation.
Doesn't always win, but the smartest one does.
Bring it.
Yeah!
Your brother was brave. Your brother was a warrior. And like you, such a coward.
If you keep coming with the drive, the desire, and the will to win, I'll make you an immortal. This is your destiny. Believe in yourself.
The kill shot!